Christmas.
Beaver Bar, South Carolina. This is my first rally. Having an amazing time so far. Come see me. I'm dancing. I'll be dancing on the bar until Sunday. Having a great time. Come see me. So my Instagram is AloraSunshine05 if you want to follow me. I'll be in Sturgis. I did one Sturgis rally. This is my first Myrtle Beach Bike Week rally. Come see me.
Guys, as you see there, we took a trip over through the Beaver Bar and there wasn't a whole lot happening there. Looks like it's dying down early too. So we're walking over to Suck Bang Blow. Haven't been there yet this year. Let's see what's going on. But you see the church parking lot? There's plenty of bikes. Parking lot over here, plenty of bikes there too.
Go!
We take credit cards. Any way you can pay, we want the money. Because our brother Pete, his fucking family, we're going to send his kids and hug. Maybe one of you generous, beautiful bikers, the greatest.
Fuck it, we started the building.
Stacy! Where else, Stacy? I guess, come up here. Joe Stas, you know what? Well, hi, we're up. 500. It's going to get ugly. But I'll tell you what. Did you wait, hang on. For a cycle on his way, raise the money for his kids. How about you eat a bag of dicks?
Thank you.
Well, guys, as you can see, Suck Bane Blow was obviously a little busier than the Beaver Bar was. Apparently, just before I got there, Colt Ford was on stage, so that's what drew such a crowd here. But either way, it's a good time.
Yeah. Hey, motherfucker!
Like I said, today was actually a pretty decent sales day compared to last year. Tomorrow, it shouldn't be hard to beat our sales. Last year, on Wednesday, we had a big fat zero. If I'm not mistaken, it was a really heavy rain day. So beating sales tomorrow should not be a problem. If I don't, I will be extremely disappointed. Anyway, guys, we're going to end this one here because it is time to go to the editing room and finish this up so that I can go to take a shower, go to sleep, and do it all over again tomorrow. So again, I would thank you guys for watching and all of you subscribers that came out again today. Just amazing. So many of you. Just really, really cool. Thank you. I appreciate it. And you guys have a good night. Until the next time I see you, keep those engines running.